my beauts and gents. Today I'm going out running some errands, and you know, I want to take y'all along with me. My lips a little choppy. It is a little choppy, but anyways, I'm gonna take y'all along with me, and yeah, we're gonna have fun. I like the fit. Period. Hey beauties and gents, so today I'm going to Christmas tree. I told y'all I was going to take y'all guys on some errands today. So yep, I'm going to Christmas tree, and then later on I'm going to cook. And yeah, y'all going to see what I'm be cooking up today. So I'm so excited. There's fancy nutcrackers. I don't know. I thought it was a nutcracker. Ooh. Nice. I like this. Very pretty. Oh, look at the gingerbread. Oh my gosh, you guys. It's not much like last year. They had a lot last year. Things like swim to none. Oh, they still got the Noel and the gingerbread tree. I remember I tried to get this last year. So cute. Looked like edible, was not. Look at that. Oh, look at the elves. And Santa Claus. I like that chair. That's cute. You can put like a small ornament or something. Is it on there? I really like this wreath. It's so pretty. I like the gold. So pretty, and it's only $24.99. I really want to see that gingerbread. Oh, look at the tree. That's so pretty. And they got more up there, and they got, what is it? It's the season to sparkle. It's more up there. Like the, oh my gosh, look at the owl. That is so pretty. And I love the mushrooms. Whoever liked gnomes and mushrooms, this is really pretty. It almost looks like a jellyfish kind of mushroom, whatever. Yeah, it's really nice. Oh my gosh. I think last year I had one of these. These are so cute. I wonder how much it is. It don't say a price. Oh, somebody said it all. It's actually $9.99. Oh, I love this. I kind of want to get it. $3.99. I kind of want to get this. And I got one of this at home, but bigger. Oh, so cute. Look at her. And the gingerbread house. Oh, you guys, I love it. Look how pretty. Oh my gosh. How much is this? $8.99. If y'all guys have a Christmas tree out there, please go. Because they got really affordable items, especially for Christmas or any holiday. Oh my gosh, look at this. Hey, beauties and gents. Oh, these are so cute. These are really pretty. Look at that. Christmas socks, stockings. I said socks, I meant stockings. I'm sorry. Really, really pretty. And these are the skirts. I think we're going to have to put some more stuff out. It's a little early, you know, just, it's really pretty. Oh, I love the brown. Ooh. Not so much of this. This is like very tacky to me. The original. I have a small cushion tree, so if I get a skirt, it has to be really small. So hopefully, they will have that one day. See, they need to put some more out on stock. Here's a Christmas tree. Jeep? I thought it was a truck. Oh, look at the gingerbread. Oh, look at the gnome. Say joy. That's so pretty. You got Santa Claus. Oh, look at this. My mom would want this. And I love... Oh, my gosh. I kind of want this. Oh, my gosh. Y'all, I'm doing like a peppermint tree, but it's going to be like peppermint gingerbread. I love this. It's only $2.99. Gosh, it's so pretty. Oh, look at the candy cane. Really, really pretty. And we got more down here, too. Look at the hot sauce, you guys. And we got, in case of emergency, break glass hot sauce. Must be really spicy. And it got like a meat tray with different sausage and sauce, and it comes with this like miniature chef knife. I guess if you have like a gathering. We can't really have no gather right now. Only if it's 10 people. But, yeah. Super Bowl is perfect for that day. Here's the other hot sauces. Along Fire Hot Sauce Collection. Keep Out Hot Sauce. Ooh, that right there. That right there. Real spicy. Ooh, whoever likes spicy noodles. Look at that. I'm touching. Hot cocoa, French vanilla, and I got your cookies. And then you got movie night. This is real cute. Little date night at home. Can't really go to movies like that anyway. Ew, whoever likes fruit cakes. That's nasty. Different teas. All right, now we're getting over here. Oh, wow. Twinkies. You could bake one? Oh, my gosh, you guys. This is so awesome. Oh, look. This is what me and Babe want. We really want it. Oh, my gosh. Hot s'mores and hot cocoa kit. I think this is really be awesome. And plus we got like a little fire pit thing. Oh my gosh, you guys, that'd be a whole set. Nutella. Oh, that's Nesquik. I thought it was Nutella. Nesquik and more hot chocolate. I heard these are so good. I'm gonna try it one day. Look, I'm definitely coming back, and I'm definitely going to try one of these, you guys. And I might just record it. Dessert. Oh, yes. Dessert is a good idea. Okay. You know what? Yeah, I'm going to come back and get it. Yeah, that's it so far of the gift sets. Any gift ideas for the holidays, come out here and buy your loved ones a gift in here. If you don't want to send no card or nothing, you can do a curbside. You know, drop off the gift and leave and say, Merry Christmas. Okay. We got you all at the dollar spot. Look at the dollar spot, you guys. Ooh, we got some trees up there. Not as much as the one I've seen in Florida. Put more stuff out. First stop with the doll spot. I want to see what they have. Nice craft stuff. acrylic paint. We got candles. Fallen leaves. What does that smell like? Tea light holders. Okay. They ain't marching. Look like back to school stuff. Homeschool stuff. For the kiddos. Hand sanitizers. A lot of back to school supply stuff. What is going on? They never got rid of it. That's what it is. Okay, next slide. Oh, what is this? Oh, this is string lights. This is pretty. Oh, decorated pillows and stars. Merry. And then through the other side says Christmas. Yeah, they don't have much over here in this Target. Look, I've been ran through. The one in Florida had a lot. They have more stuff. Unless they starting to bring more stuff out. But this is all they have. And they got socks over here. Look at the throws, you guys. Michael Flush throws. Very holiday spirit. You got the plaid one. You got your regular number cold one. And we need a comforter. Oh, I kind of... Oh, this is $15, though. For the... Casa Luma soap honest. This is the freaking comforter. It looks like it's been opened though. Let me turn it around. Yo. Damn. I kind of want to get it. Oh man. Ooh, look at that chunky. You guys be at Target. Look, I kind of want to get it. It's $119. Damn. Hey, what you think? Yeah, this is the only one too. Damn. Yeah, they're gonna have to get. I could wash that off. If they give me a discount, Target will give you a discount. Trust me, I will make it to a discount. If I cash one. Minute, and there's only one left. I don't know, you guys. I gotta really think about it. Because I kind of do want it, though. I think it would be cheaper if I get it. And discount it because of the stain. Oh, that's a pretty color. Hold on. Babe, come here. This is pretty. It's not that bad, and it's like a waffle. Feel it. Like a waffle material. That's pretty. It's cotton. The other one is linen. I never had a linen. But this is not bad, though. I like this color. It's like a maroon. And it got cream, and it got gray, and it got like a oatmeal color one. I really like it though. I really like the color. You like the oatmeal or you want that one? Doesn't have like a what you call it, the waffle print. That's just regular print. I like the waffle one. It just gives me some kind of vibe. I don't know what it is. It's not bad for like, that's what I was saying, it's not bad for $70-$80. They got one that have fur. I'm too hot for that, but we're not living in no mountains, okay? The white one is like more like a linen kind of feel. Let's feel it. Yeah. Oh, I do like that. It's either one we have to come back for. Oh my gosh, I'll hopefully still be here. Sorry, go ahead. Yeah. Hopefully still be here. Because we've been looking for a new comforter. Our bedroom. Oh yeah, my favorite spot. Zoom in, zoom in. You already know. Look at that. Oh, these lanterns are so fucking pretty. Focus, focus camera. $30 and a small one. $29.99, I think. $22.99. That's not bad. Oh, and the candle smells so good. Bergamot and spice. Focus camera. I like these, the Christmas stockings. I like the gray one. That is pretty. I wonder how much it is. I'm kind of tall so I can reach. $15. So they both $15. Like that. Ottoman chair. And that's $59.99. Look at this, baby, look. Oh, I wish I was little and young again. Look at this. This is a house, a doll house. Oh my gosh. I never had one. Kind of excited. Oh man, this is for a little boy. This is so freaking cute. It's a bakery set. Santa mail. What happened? They got more comforters. This is pretty. From Heart and Hand. This is real pretty. You like this? How much is it? What's the price? Oh, it's $100. New comforters from Hearts and Hand. Magolia. Yeah, it's really nice. And they got Christmas pillows. Merry Christmas.
Beautiful day today in the neighborhood.
Let's get that golden hour look. So I can't even go in our house, start running. I'm lying, but that's a hit, right?
I love these shades. I will link them down below in the description box if y'all are interested in these shades. Yeah, they're looking fly. And soon I will tape up this hair. I will be recording that because the takedown will be real. But it's still looking good. I could go another week maybe. Which I think I should go another week. Answer that in the comments down below.
1406, is your change?
Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
Babe, ask them if I can get some honey mustard. Can I get some honey mustard?
Thank you.
You get some honey mustard sauce?
Thank you.
Y'all
come out and help me hurry up and put this thing on
that.
Thank you. We're hungry, okay? Back today. Guys, hey beauties, hey gents. So today I'm going to be doing a smothered southern style turkey wings. in some garlic mashed potatoes. And I'm also gonna be doing some broccoli on the side. I was gonna be cooking me with some soup. Okay, so the ingredients are sad. Let me see if I can pull my phone. Let me share it on my IG. Follow me on IG. It will be down in the description down below. Also, it'll be somewhere hanging over here. So follow me. Ingredients. So I got this. I actually saw on YouTube if this lady was cooking it. So some other turkeys and I love me some turkey wings. I'm not gonna lie. I might not love a whole turkey, but I love me some good ass turkey wings. So yeah. So it says on here, it says preheat the oven at 325 Fahrenheit, rinse your turkey on the cold water, then pat dry, which I can do. Combine all seasoning, salt, pepper, thyme, sage, garlic powder. Hold on, I think I might have some sage up here. So I got some thyme, so that's one. I might do a little twist, because you know me, I like to finesse. Sage. Oh, I had sage, you guys. My fiance gonna kill me. But I had more chores. He'd be alright. But anyways, it says for that. It also says you can use turkey broth or you can use chicken broth. So I have turkey broth. And I got all-purpose seasoning. I got garlic powder, onion powder. And it says massage it, so massage it on your turkey. And then it says sprinkle the all-purpose flour into a large freezer bag. I might not have that, but you know, I got some plastic bags. So I'm gonna use one. If I don't have that, I might use a regular plastic bag. Maybe a little ghetto. Yeah, you know, I gotta be a little ratchet. Close your bag and then shake until the turkey wing is nicely coated with the flour and then toss out the excess flour. Place a large pan on top of the stovetop and add 3 tablespoons of vegetable oil, which we have. Vegetable oil, and then it says add some butter. So we got butter too. I'm sorry if I say stuff like in a certain way. I'm from Brooklyn, okay? I'm from New York, so if you don't understand, some people might not understand. We do. Join the family. New York all day, every day. That's all you need to know. Season veggies, so salt and pepper. Okay, so like I said, I'm using broccoli as my veggie. As my side veggie, and then I'm also doing some garlic mashed potatoes, which is not on here, but you know, tweak it up yourself, right? Tastes better that way. The butter make it taste better. Okay, I got that from Drea and Ken. I'm so sorry about what's going on with them, but Drea, girl, hey, follow me. You know, I love you. She inspired me a lot. Like, she's just goofy like me, but she could be all serious like me. Okay. Cover your baked dish with foil. We got that. And then, you know, put it in the oven for 2 hours. Oh, I gotta hear him do this now. I'll be back. I'm gonna get halfway in this, okay? Sorry. I gotta speed up.